I'm sorry. All right, this is a song called Middle of the Hill. Thank you so much for coming out. Thanks for coming down, and I'll see you guys sometime in the next couple of months. So thank you very much.
When I was a kid, I grew up in a house and a hill. Not the top, not the bottom, but the middle. And I still remember where I cracked my head. In the vacant lot, there's a row of tiny houses there now. And we used to light fires in the gutters. And I could cool my head on the concrete steps. Put the girl down the street, hit my sister on the head with a stick. And we'd bind my father as he knocked on a parent's door to tell him what she did. But the parents were drunk, so they really didn't give a shit. Then the girl down the street said a dog couldn't bark, cause a man with an axe got his voice box out. My older sister told me that it probably wasn't true, and I believe what she said, cause she took me by the hand one time. When a couple men drove down the hill in a white van, said there was a phone box filled with money around the corner, and I would have gone along, but she took me by the hand to the house in the middle of the hill, the middle of the hill, the middle of the hill. And our mother knew the words to a lot of different songs, and we'd always sing the harmonies when we'd sing along. She had cool, cool hands when the fever hit, and the noises at the trains, they sounded like people in my head. And the stories at the ceiling told through the pictures in the grains on the pine wood boards. And I could stay outside till the sky went red, and I could cool my head on the concrete steps. And you could never really see the top from the bottom. Might have paid enough attention to the good things when I got them. Never really see the top from the bottom. Might have paid enough attention to the good things when I got them. When I got them, they pay enough attention to the good things when I got them, no.